Do you want fix a full screen in Metaphor? Okay, we are going to solve this problem, okay? Step by step. Okay, the first step for the solve this problem, we are going to the Steam, okay? Go here to Steam, and here we are going to the this section, okay? Of Steam, okay, in library. And here, okay, we are going to the this section on, okay? Here you have the game, okay, Metaphor, and you click to the your game Metaphor, and go to the manage, okay, this icon, and go to the properties. Here in the properties, in this pop-up, okay, we are going to the this section in installed files, and go to the this button, okay, verify integrity of game files. You click, okay, and here, okay. The second pass, okay, you go to the .exe of Metaphor, okay, and you click, right click, and go to the properties, okay. Here, okay, if you have any version, okay, any version, you delete, okay, and you accept, and you solve the problem. Bye bye.